Oh shit. Oh man, you know what? Let me capture that. The iconic moments. Fruit salad. I'm gonna be like you, so you so fresh when you smile. Hit it from the back and drive you wild. Be like, girl, I lose myself up in those eyes. I could do 21, bro. Fuck no.
I wasn't born to this. I didn't deserve this. I used to be killed.
No, you what? Good for you. Now, about that booze, though.
They took everything from me. Who did? They. What did they take? My whole way of living it.
Oh shit. Oh, yeah, I don't need staples, huh? She broke the staples. She deadass broke the staples. I'd marry that girl, marry her anyway. Be like, when I'm gone. When I'm gone, Someone be like, marry that girl, marry her anyway. What the hell? Dude, I cannot aim. Where's the aim? Dude, the aim. What the fuck? What? Oh my god! Dude, I can't. What the fuck you want me to do? You literally threw me in a situation I can't do nothing. You threw me in a situation I had no control of. What the fuck? What do you want me to do? You left me with a fucking pistol. My pistol! That's it! What the fuck you want me to do? God damn it, game! I can't get shit! What the fuck do you want me to do? Some bullshit, man! You left me in a bullshit ass area, dude. The fuck you want me to do, dude? Stupid ass game. Left me in this bullshit ass area, dude. So fucking stupid. We'll see you later. Dutch asked me to look into something to do with the Braithwaite horses that they
Okay, let's head out to the Braithwaite place. You know the way?
Yeah, I've been there. So what exactly are we doing? This is the moonshine we took after blowing up the Braithwaite still, right?
I think the good citizens taking the trouble to return their stolen goods deserve some reward, don't you? And it's time we made our formal introduction, like Dutch told us. Look, these are two big old plantation houses. All I keep hearing is they hate each other so much they can't see past it.
I know. I've seen it. There's a great war and a Braithwaite girl carrying on a super thing. I've been, well, helping them.
Mind boggles. You think they're of use?
Not sure.
I'm sure there's money in this for us somewhere if we can get in the middle of it.
Here we are.
Modest little homestead, isn't it?
Hey, come on. How are you? Who's that in the back there?
Oh, I'm the driver now. Okay, cool. Whatever. Damn, that woman is strict as fuck. I don't know, man. I don't know if that's a good idea. I don't think... Pinkertons. Okay, yo, seriously? What the fuck? Bro! Perfect. Dude, what the f- This is very bad. I don't think it's a good idea at all.
Stay. which is an American art form about insuring people buy the correct things.
I don't know.
One more dollar. Just give us half an hour. What harm can we do in half an hour?
Go along now. Enjoy the money. Come along, Fenton. Hand out the liquor.
Holy sh! Oh my god, you seeing me? What the fuck? What the fuck is... What the fuck is this? Oh no! No! What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck is this? Ride, bitch, ride!
place is odd.
Keep seeing those things.
Some local militia. Clearly not too happy to have some new competition. I'll go visit old Ma Brayton and see what's what. We've been making money. Chest is filling up again, slowly but surely. Part of me thinks we just got ourselves good lost. But we still need a lot more money for that. So, for now, let me go give old Mrs. Braithwaite some of this moonshine as well. Let's call it a peace offering.
Sure.
That was fun, Ben. You'll make an actor of you yet?
I'll go speak to Doug.
Never fucking again.
So, what do you think?
About what?
I focus around the
on the one side, we've got the great. Scots, degenerates, drunkards, local law. You couldn't make this stuff up. Rich as creases. And on the other, they're mortal enemies. Breakers, moonshiners, hypocritical, both rolling.
I don't think that's a good idea. Oh my God. Oh shit. I was wondering why my thing was always so fucking low. The stores are most likely closed, so. Is that good or bad? Probably bad. Probably fucking not. I kicked up the commotion?
There's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Take.
Probably fucking not.
Yes, it's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money, plenty of people milling about.
All right, I suppose we're taking a look at Liz.
We should wait until the morning. In any case, need to change out these rags if we're gonna be performing.
Okay. So, Bill, it's better if we're
called idiots. We put a lot of research into this one.
Oh, so I'll be like, boy. What type of reaches is that shit?
Alright. Let's go.
Oh my god.
That man. The debtor, Thomas Stout, apparently he's dead.
Yeah.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She couldn't assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect. We lent them a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan then?
Oh, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead. As an extraction, and we're just gonna rush on in afterwards.
That's the dumbest plan in the world. What the fuck?
Need to bring you along as an insurance policy.
Yeah,
that's about right. I was like, man, that sounds about right. That's reassuring.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellas always like a lost little girl. Nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me. Neither should work.
Once he's got him distracted, we'll
we shot the police to hell.
You did, Morgan. Not me. I played it cool up there. Couple of punch-ups. Dealt with some odoriscals.
Is that right?
Like I said, you mess up, it's just one of them things. I mess up. I'm the prime idiot.
Well, help. I don't know what to tell you.
Surprise. Already ripped me about that dynamite again. One mistake, and I'll let it down.
What do you need? Pat on the back? Metal?
I don't know about that.
Now we're going back to the one place he knew where to find us. That's a
Oh my god, Bill, that's the... Bill, that's... Yeah, he can. Got a bit hairy in that bar, but we all walked away fine from that. Didn't walk away with much. If four of us could deal with them in Valentine, and four of us could deal with them after the coach robbery, I ain't too worried. If you say so. Yeah, but we got one girl. I don't know about that. Dude, how far is it just to get from one place city? Oh. Oops. What the fuck? I don't think this is a good idea. Apparently fucking not. What the fuck?
Okay, we're going. Until she's got a
Don't make us hurt you!
Dude! No way did we escape this. We're back at it again! Oh shit! Why did I permit you to fuck it? Robbed the bank! I didn't want to be back here in the first place! Fuck you! I wonder how much the bounty is. $5. After all that trouble, $5. You know what? I'll take it.
Cold in the ground, and you come back here, aren't you? I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your
even knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out. He had a choice. My fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you as good as killed him yourself. And don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity?
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or a lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I've got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her a flag on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. Next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
You have to take your word on that. Good day.
Ooh, this motherfucker a savage. He said... The boys in blue. God damn, dude. This guy's just fucking straight up savage. He said cleanliness or some shit like that. I'm leaving, at least I don't have to travel that far away to camp. So how much is the debt? $120. I'll just pay it off. $2,000. Shoot, dude, I got enough to pay for whatever. $120. Bruh, you gonna have that $120. Oh no, that's not what I want. Give him 126. Damn. Evening. I realize this is going to be a lot, but I figured maybe already saving up money and all that trash. $240. Ooh, shit, dude, I should probably just go ahead and donate. Just donate 1,000. Or just donate 800 and see what's up. So, I'm just gonna put in, I'll just put in the last 500. Hey, everything's all done. Now we don't have to worry about stuff. I'm going to save this game for morning. I gotta pay off my debt to the fucking bullshit. Yeah, I'll let it go. Fast travel. Pimped everything out.
Last time was bad enough. You just got a lot. my choice.
Oh.
Listen, you won't take all day, do you?
Yeah, it's worth it. Got a big score out of that. Oh, we're not even 40%. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut off the stream for tonight. I'm gonna go out for the night as well. Guys, be safe and all that. I will actually be streaming again tomorrow and hope to see you guys there. Have a good rest of your night, get some sleep, and I'll see you tomorrow, and I hope you have a good weekend.